We've been talking about the fog, and in Stockton, it's particularly foggy.
That's right. KCR3's Leticia Ordaz joining us now in Stockton with that foggy view.
Well, good morning. We're here in downtown Stockton, East El Dorado Street, to be exact. And it's hard to see out here. Visibility just a tenth of a mile here. Many drivers describing these conditions as downright dangerous this morning. Many not happy they have to go to work and be stuck in these whiteout conditions out here because of the fog here, especially in Stockton and in the Modesto area. And some drivers this morning say they are taking extra precautions to stay safe on the road.
It's very dangerous. I hate the fog. As you can see, it's so white out there.
I just drove up from Modesto, and it's about like this all the way down through Modesto. So it seemed like people were slowing down on the freeways. I think the freeway was flowing about 60 miles an hour, which is slow for 99.
And officers say it's a good idea to reduce your speed, especially if you can't see much. And it's also a good idea to roll down your windows so you can hear oncoming traffic just in case you can't see too well. And if you have to run your errands, maybe go shopping, wait until a little bit later, maybe 10 o'clock when this fog should hopefully roll out of here. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.